Ladies and gentlemen, the Blue Stars from La Crosse, Wisconsin. Compton, the Blue Stars appearance tonight at Drums Around the Red Cedar. 2004 is WQOW, News Channel 18 North Flair, where local news comes first. Blue Stars were founded in 1964 and are 25-time BCI World Championship finalists in Division 1, 2, and 3 competition. The Corps has won the Division 3 World title 4 times, including last year. This year, the Corps competes in Division 2 with its largest Corps since 1981. The director of the Blue Stars is Bill Tucha. The executive director is Greg Struve. The administration, Brad Perlano, Susan Parsons, Steve Stewart, and Steve Kowski. The drum major is Kevin Whalen. Program is
drum major Amanda Cambrale.
All over the Midwest and at the BCA World Senior Championships. Their show is called Moon Dancing.
It's a moon songs involved. Moon over Bourbon Street, Moon Dance, Moon Light Sonata, and Fly Me to the Moon.
Minnesota Brass, you may take the field for competition.
And here we go.
We'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, Minnesota Brass from St. Paul, Minnesota. Sponsoring Minnesota Brass tonight at Drums and Under at Cedar 2004 is Cox Advertising of Menominee for all your advertising needs since 1952. Minnesota Brass Incorporated was one of the top senior corps, was founded in 1946 and performs extensively throughout the Midwest and at the DCA World Senior Championships. The director of Minnesota Brass is Brent Turner, the executive director, Gavin Burnham, the assistant director, Dave Whittaker, the drum majors, Amanda Cambrani and Christine Nelson. Ann Jones is the operations manager, Joel Matusak is the program coordinator. The brass staff, Andy Clark, drum major Jen Burns. Is your corps ready? Tonight, you may pick the field for competition. Thank you. 46 years ago, Blue Knights is the premier ensemble and an organization that provides Denver area youth with a variety of performing ensembles and music clinics. The Corps has been a DCI World Championship finalist numerous times and is noted for symphonic subtleties and colorful hand-painted flags. The director of the Blue Knights is Mark Arnold, the drum major Jen Burns, the program coordinator Rob Billings, Brad and Richardson. Drum majors Ben Perkins and Dave Rocho. Is your corps ready? Madison Scout, you may take the field for competition. Were founded in 1938 and is one of the oldest, most continuously active corps in the activity. The all-male corps is also one of the most successful, having won the DCI World Championship twice and enjoying status as a Division I World Finalist 30 times since 19... The director of Madison Scouts, Sal Salas, MDGCA Executive Director is Andy Davis. Drum majors are Ben Perkis and Dave Rocco. The management team is Kenny Miller, Colin Charles, Cody Poleski, and Warren Ripley. Program coordinators Sal Salas and Michael Cesario. The brass staff and Richardson. Drum majors Ben Perkis and Dave Rocco. Is your corps ready? Madison Scouts, you may take the field for competition. Sponsoring the Madison South tonight is your Red Cedar Medical Center. Mayo Health System of Menominee, your complete health care center. Scouts were founded in 1938 and is one of the oldest, most continuously active corps in the activity. The all-male corps is also one of the most successful, having won the DCI World Championship twice and enjoying status as a Division I World Finalist 30 times since 1938. The director of Madison Scouts, Sal Salas, MDVCA Executive Director is Andy Davis. Drum majors are Ben Perkis and Dave Rocco. The management team is Kenny Miller, Colin Charles, Cody Poleski, and Warren Ripley. Program coordinator Sal Salas and Michael Cesario. The brass staff. Ladies and gentlemen, before we announce the results of tonight's competition, Drum Corps International would like you to join them in showing appreciation for the band directors, music teachers, and color guard instructors all over the world, who are responsible for the education and development of the outstanding young men and women standing before you. Remember to be proactive in supporting music programs in your community schools. Thank you. And now the presentation of awards for tonight's competition. Now the medal presentations will begin with the senior division. Receiving the silver medal tonight with a score of 32.3, Chops Incorporated of Minneapolis, Minnesota. Receiving the gold medal senior division tonight with a score of 63.05, Minnesota Brass of St. Paul, Minnesota. Division 3, receiving the bronze medal, Division 3, with a score of 32.32, Colt Cadets of Dubuque, Iowa. Silver medal, Division 3, with a score of 40.2, Capital Sound of Madison, Wisconsin. Gold medal, Division 3 tonight, with a score of 45.3, Americano Bulldogs of Menasha, Wisconsin. Division II, gold medal in Division II tonight with a score of 60.05, Blue Stars of La Crosse, Wisconsin. Division One, receiving the bronze medal, Division One tonight with a score of 67.4, Blue Knights of Denver, Colorado. Silver medal, Division One, with a score of 71.2, Madison Scouts of Madison, Wisconsin. Tonight's Division One gold medalist with a score of 71.7, Phantom Regiment of Rockford, Illinois. Congratulations to all of the performing corps this evening. Good luck on your upcoming shows and at the Drum Corps International World Championships in Denver, Colorado. And prepare for all units to play the medley of America the Beautiful and O Canada. Drum majors of the Phantom Regiment, please lead all of the corps in this patriotic salute.